What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to recover Snapchat videos and photos on your iOS device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, open up your Snapchat application. Here, access your memories and ensure yourself that there are no saved snaps or stories still saved which you can recover. You have the option to export your previously saved memories to your photos library. While doing so, a new album will be created on your iPhone. Open up your Photos application. Here, a Snapchat album will be created, where you can access saved photos and videos from your Snapchat application. If you want to recover photos and videos that were previously saved in this Snapchat album, then open up your Settings application. Here, tap on your Apple ID name and ensure yourself that you're logged in with the correct Apple ID account. Next, select iCloud and here make sure that you have some storage left and tap on Manage Storage. If you have a backup of your device, then it will show up in your Backups folder. Make sure to create a backup of your current data and then you can proceed to backup your photos from a previous backup to see if your Snapchat photos and videos can be recovered from there. Lastly, there is an option where you can download all of your Snapchat data using the Snapchat application. Here, access your settings. Scroll all the way down and tap on My Data. Snapchat stores all of your important data, such as all saved memories, Snap Map settings, story history, chats with other users, and much more. You can go ahead and confirm your email address, and it will take a moment for your data to be sent to your email address. The My Data download will arrive as a zip file. This means that you will have to uncompress the files on your PC or laptop to see all of your data. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.